talk about mechanical waves. A progressive or a traveling mechanical wave is a disturbance traveling in a medium which carries energy from one place to another without transferring matter. Observe. I want to produce a wave along this row. Now, my hand moves up and down, and you will see a disturbance traveling along the row. This disturbance is the mechanical wave. To produce a wave, we need a source of vibration and a medium where the wave travels in. So, the source of vibration of this wave is my hand. Observe the motion of my hand. Can you describe the motion of my hand? Is it a vibratory motion? Yes, my hand moves up and down, so it is in a vibratory motion. And the wave travels along the rope. So the rope is the medium of propagation of this wave. Now, mechanical waves cannot travel in vacuum. They need a material medium to propagate, like solid, liquid, or gas. Let me give you an example. If we throw a pebble on still water surface, you will see these circular ripples traveling on the surface of water. Can you tell me what is the source of vibration of this wave? Think about it. Yes, it is the pebble. And what is the medium of propagation of this wave? Yes, it is the water. So here we have the water wave. The source of vibration is the pebble, and the medium of propagation is the water. By the way, you are listening now to my voice. I want something from you. When you talk, just put your fingers here. I want you to feel the vibrations of your vocal cords. Then, my voice is a sound wave, and the source of this sound wave is the vibrating vocal cords. But what is the medium of propagation of this sound wave? Remember that my sound wave travels through air and reaches your eardrums. My sound wave travels through air. So what is the medium of propagation of my sound wave? Yes, it is the air. As you see, mechanical waves need a material medium in order to travel. Now let's move back to the definition of the mechanical wave. We said that the mechanical wave is a disturbance traveling in a medium which carries energy from one place to another, but without transferring matter. Now, I will produce a wave along this heavy rope. And here is a red ribbon. I want you to observe the motion of the red ribbon. Okay, observe. Observe, examine carefully the motion of the red ribbon. Does the red ribbon travel with the wave? No. The red ribbon vibrates in its place. It moves up and down. It moves in a vibratory motion, which is similar to that of the source of vibration, which is my hand. The red ribbon moves up and down and does not travel with the wave. So what can we conclude from this observation? Does the wave carry matter with it? No. The wave carries energy, but not matter. So how can we be sure that the wave carries energy? Do you see the perturbation? Do you see the disturbance traveling along the road? This disturbance carries energy with it. So finally, the wave carries energy, but not matter.